was lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but tear takes the sound before you make it. You start to freeze as horror looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed, 'cause this is thriller, thriller night. No one's gonna save you from the beast about to strike. You know it's thriller, thriller night. We're fighting for your life inside a killer thriller tonight. Yeah. Oh yeah. You hear the door slam, realize there's nowhere left to run. You feel a cold hand, wonder if you'll ever see the sun. You close your eyes and hope that this is just imagination. But all the while, you'll hear a creature creeping up behind. You're out of time, 'cause he's the thriller, thriller night. There ain't no second chance against the thing with the 40 eyes, girl. Thriller, thriller night. We're fighting for your life inside a killer thriller tonight. Night creatures call when the dead start to walk in their masquerade. There's no escaping the jaws of the alien this time. This is the end of your life. They're out to get you. There's demons closing in on every side. They will possess you unless you change that number on your dial. Now is the time for you and I to cuddle close together. Yeah. All through the night, I'll save you from the terror on the screen. I'll make you see that this is thriller, thriller night. 'Cause I can thrill you more than any girl would ever dare try. Thriller, thriller night. So let me hold you tight and share a thriller, 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 thriller here tonight. 'Cause this is thriller, thriller night. Girl, I can kill you more than any crew would ever dare try. Thriller, thriller night. So let me hold you tight and share a thriller, thriller. Ouch! I'm gonna thrill you tonight. Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize all your neighborhood. And whoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rock inside a corpse's shell. Gonna fool you tonight. Ooh, baby. Gonna fool you tonight. Oh, darling. Gonna fool you tonight. Oh, baby. Gonna fool you tonight. Oh, darling. Fool the night, baby. The foulest stench is in the air. The clunk of 40,000 years. And grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver. For no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller. Ha 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 fucking air, man. That song takes all your air. Anyhows, wait till I catch it. I'll catch it here in a second. Anyhows, let's have a drink of that tea. Ooh. Just like Hawk would say the wrestler. Oh, what a rush. Sometimes when you're singing songs, it is a rush. It gets your heart pounding, gets your adrenaline flowing and moving, and oh, what a rush. Anyhow, that song was Thriller by Michael Jackson. And of course, we all know Michael Jackson sings that better than everybody else, beyond a shadow of a doubt. Anyhow, I'll tell you what would thrill me. Come by Dennis Ramsey's paintings at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempville, Yellow House, White Trim. I live in the upstairs apartment. Knock loud on the door, please. My paintings sell for $100 to $200 each. You can call me at 902-365-5044. Anyhow, Vincent Price does some of the talking on that song. Vincent Price was a great movie star. He played on the old horror movies back in the 40s, 50s, and 60s. Anyhow, come by my paintings at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempville, Yellow House, White Trim. I live in the upstairs apartment. You can call me at 902-365-5044. Please subscribe to all my videos on the YouTube channel. And you gotta remember, the gear that I'm working with here is Mickey Mouse equipment. Everything, the laptop I got here is a secondhand laptop. It's only like 9 years old. I need a new laptop. That's what I need. Anyhow, like I say, all the gear that I'm working with is Mickey Mouse gear. It's all the gear that I got here would be under $300, meaning it's not good equipment. So these recordings, I try to do them best that I can with the gear that I got. But the gear, like I said before, it's only about $300 worth of equipment or gear that I work with. For example, this cheap microphone is only a $7 microphone from the dollar store. So if I had a better mic, the sound would be better also. Anyhow, I do the best I can with what I got. And that's all you can do. Anyhow, I gotta get a new laptop someday. The laptops are great, I know. This one's an old one, it's about 9 years old. A friend of mine gave it to me, that lives on Dale Street, gave me his old laptop, which I thought was kinda nice of him. And like I said, the karaoke machine is cheap, very cheap. I traded a few things for it. I didn't have no money, so I traded a few things for it. But here's how I record the songs. I use a secondhand laptop to play the music. I sing into the karaoke machine. And then the tablet has to record everything. So it has to be loud for the tablet to pick it up. Plain and simple. So what I'm doing is I'm overdubbing. You got the laptop going, playing the song, or the music. Then you got the karaoke machine, you're singing that. Then you got the tablet recording it. So you have three machines all going at once, and your timing has to be dead on, or it has to be close, for you get your song. Anyhows, subscribe to all the Dennis Ramsey videos on YouTube, and give me a thumbs up, and buy my paintings in 2018. Call me at 902-365-5044. You can visit me at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempville, Nova Scotia, Yellow House, White Trim. Anyhows, all the middle class folks and millionaires and billionaires, please come buy my paintings.
I'll include my address in this video and my contact information, like phone number, if you want to buy a painting. They're only $100 to $200 each. And if anybody out there can donate me a new laptop, that would be great. You got to keep in mind, Dennis Rams is a starving folk artist. So if anybody out there has an extra laptop or two, Dennis Rams will gladly take it off your hands. Free of charge, of course. Anyhow, come visit me at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempfel, Yellow Hoose, White Trim. I know I'm starting to sound like a bad recording. The reason I repeat that three or four times is so you people know where to find me to come look at my folk art and abstract art. Anyhow, take care, have a nice day.